Philippine has a great history. According to our geography, Manila is the capital city, docking point from the other country. Metro Manila, Quezon City, Caloocan, Pasay, Makati, Marikina, Pasig, Zapote, Malabon, Lasinas, Parañaque. From the north, Batanes, Safari, Ilocos Sur, Ilocos Norte, Isabela, Cagayan Valley, Mountain Province, La Union, Baguio City, Nueva Ecija, Nueva Vizcaya, Tarlac, Pagasinan, Pampanga, Zambales, Bataan, Abra, Bulacan, Cavite, Batangas, Laguna. Now let's go to the southern Luzon, Camarines, Norte, Quezon, Albay, Camarines, Sur, Catalvanes, Masbate, Sorsogon, and we add three islands more, Mindoro, Marindo, Queromblon, then down to the Visayan Shore, the Mustabi, Sugar, Coconut, and Corn. Cebu, Mactan, Mandawi, Bohol, Samadete, Iloilo, Capitacan, Antique, Palawan, Negros, Bacolod, City, Odo, Sumaguete. Now let's go to the land of promise, the land of Mindanao. Bukidon, Sambawe, Samis, Mamabot, Warabus, at Surigao, Cagayan, the Roger, Osamis, and the three provinces of Davao, Davao, Sul, Oriente, del Norte, Catabolan, of Sulu, Tawi-Tawi. Philippine has a great history. Manila is the capital city. Authorities are invited to see. According to our geography, Philippines is a beautiful country.